Emmerdale fans will be livid when they discover tonight's episode has been cut in half because of England's football match. Lachlan fears his secret is under threat, but he only has 30 minutes to find the incriminating evidence. Emmerdale fans will be livid when they discover a big change to tonight's episode. Instead of the usual hour-long Thursday night show, viewers will only be able to watch 30 minutes of action from the Yorkshire village. Tonight's showing has been cut in half because of England's friendly football match against Costa Rica is airing on ITV. There will be more pain for Emmerdale viewers over the next few weeks with the World Cup causing chaos with the schedule. In tonight's episode, Lachlan fears his secret is under threat, but he only has 30 minutes to find the incriminating evidence. The murderer is on a mission to find Jerry's comic after discovering they contain drawings of the crash. Lachlan breaks into Jerry's uncle's room at the B&B in an attempt to destroy the incriminating evidence. Will he find the comic before Terry realizes what he's up to? Meanwhile, Chaz panics when Paddy suggests they should book a 4D scan of the baby. She needs to find a way to dissuade Paddy without delivering the heartbreaking news that their child won't survive. Elsewhere, Tracy and Megan grow concerned about Frank's budding friendship with Graham. The pair agree to play a game of darts, but Frank is unaware Megan cheated on him with Joe's sidekick.